she lived with her hand. And I just kinda let anyone know my business. I don't wanna make a scene. Kinda private, if you know what I mean. So I suggested we drive north, something we did a million times before. It all happened in one fell swoop. We'll be right back. dropped to her knees, said she wanted to squeeze me one more time. So she squeezed the trigger, listened to the gunshot chime.